Those scrolls weren't prophecies. I wanted to show you what she did to me. What she's doing to you all over again.
Okay, Tina. This is your first time playing, right?
I mean, yeah? Who would I play with? Everyone else I know is dead. What's it called?
Bunkers and Badasses. It's a fantasy game. A place where you can be a hero. Where your imagination can change the world.
Ooh, I'm the best at imagining, baby. I got a whole wonderland up in here.
That's perfect. But first, we gotta make a character. Tell me about your Fate Maker.
So many do. With a heart full of fire and dreams full of dragons and magic.
He's the coolest, most powerful hero that everyone wants to be friends with. The Dragon Knight.
Dragon Knight. Yeah, I like it.
Thank you. Hey, this is probably dumb to say, and it's just really cool to play a game with a friend because I haven't really had one.
Well, let's go make some more. Tina, I want to make this an adventure you'll never forget.
It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
You reach the inner chamber of the Obsidian Hate Cathedral. The Sword of Souls sits before you. Now, this is a big choice. So,
he takes it and he blows up every bad guy everywhere!
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, I do it! Boom!
Alright, but that turns your character evil.
What? No, girl, Dragon Knight ain't evil. He's a hero. He's a Fate Maker.
He just blew up thousands of people. Don't you think that's evil?
It's not evil. This is stupid. I'm not playing this anymore. You know what? I'm gonna be the Bunker Master, and then I'll make sure only heroes win.
Tina, wait.
The Fate Maker is alone. Abandoned for a crime he never chose. He's never chosen anything. He begins to think for himself. No more dice or fate. No more masters. I dream of dragons and magic. I awaken, my heart filled with fire. And purpose. Resurrection. I am reborn. The Dragon Lord. Do you still believe there's a choice, Fate Maker?
I do things my own way. No one tells me otherwise.
I hoped you could see the truth. I'm not evil. She just writes me this way. Well, come on then. If you insist on being a hero, there's only one way for this to